Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, riding down Santa Claus Lane. Blitzen, blitzen, all I hear's a reindeer pulling on a rein. Bells are ringing.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
And to the republic for which it stands.
One nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Children sing it all as merry and bright. Hang your stockings and say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, riding down Santa Claus.
Good morning. I'm Sanika.
And I'm Chandler.
And these are your morning announcements.
There's a suggestion box on the Garner Magnet High School website to submit Senior Superlative Awards. You will only be available to submit nominations for the next couple of days.
Juniors, if you are interested in Elon University after high school, apply for the Junior Elon Scholarship. To find out more information, look at the Student Services Blackboard page.
Are you interested in neuroscience? Do you want to learn more about the human brain? Duke University is hosting its fourth annual Brain Bee next year, February 15th. Winners from the competition are eligible to compete nationally at the University of Maryland. There will be an interest meeting on Wednesday at 2:30 in room 200. See Ms. Sivamani for more details.
High School Heroes is a leadership scholarship program that awards the top 7 fundraisers with cash awards. The application deadline is December 31st, 2013. And all information is available on the Student Services Scholarship tab.
Students Transforming a School every Wednesday at 2:30 in room 100.
From now until December 17th, we will be collecting any non-perishable food items to fill our holiday food boxes and help a family in need. Bring in things like canned foods, candy canes, cake mix, and much more.
Also, for Garner Angels donation, we will be filling baskets. Bring things such as wrapping supplies, gift cards, household items, school supplies, hygiene products, and toys.
For more information, visit Ms. Burns in room 100.
Merry Christmas, Bob.
And God bless us, everyone.
Joy to the children, far and near. What a wondrous time of year. Is there just grand to say?
The Playing with Purpose Scholarship Program is a unique program that recognizes and rewards the nation's outstanding Christian student athletes. The online application process can be found at www.playingwithpurpose.org. The top 4 PWP finalists will receive a $2,000 scholarship award. The top 20 finalists will receive a $300 SportsQuest International Project Scholarship or a $75 SportsQuest Domestic Project Scholarship. Deadline to apply will be February 1st, 2014. The application website is also available on the Student Services Scholarship tab.
Jackets.
Jeans.
Shoes. Used or new?
I gave you.
Why don't you?
The Student Service and Leadership Team Club is doing a clothing drive during the month of December. Bring your used or new jackets, jeans, and shoes to one of our 6 locations. Drop off your clothes to the front office, the library, room 111, room 200, or the chorus room, which is room 606, by Tuesday, December 17th.
Thank you for watching your morning announcements. I'm Sanika.
And I'm Chandler.
Have a great day.
Thank you for watching your morning announcements. I'm Sanika.
And I'm Taylor.
Have a great weekend.
Santa knows that we're God's children. That makes everything right. Fill your hearts with Christmas cheer, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Oh, well, here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He'll come around when the chimes ring out, it's Christmas morn again. Peace on earth will come to all if we just follow the light. Let's give thanks to the Lord above, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. 'Cause Santa